Why is Wickenburg, Arizona a destination? Travelers from literally all over the world stream into Wickenburg every day to enjoy fresh air, starry skies, desert recreation, golf, equine sports, Western history, and our hospitality. One trip to Wickenburg is all it takes for many people to fall in love. Our historic downtown is an interactive experience with a self-guided walking tour narrated in part by beautiful handcrafted sculptures of characters from the past. Our pristine desert offers miles and miles of trails on public land for ATVs, horses, hikers, and mountain bikers. Our amenities include comfortable hotels, entertaining guest ranches, excellent dining, plentiful town parks, electric vehicle charging station, municipal airport, K-12 schools, a world-class museum, a performing arts center, and much more. Our town leaders pride themselves on keeping Wickenburg Western and welcoming visitors, potential new residents, and those looking for business startup opportunities. Every day, thousands of travelers pass through Wickenburg on their way between Phoenix and Las Vegas. What many of them don't know is downtown Wickenburg is less than a minute off their route with some of the best boutique shopping anywhere. Antiques, furniture, fashion, amazing artwork, comfy coffee shops, Western attire and roping supplies, even cars, trucks, and horse trailers are all right here, just a minute away. We also have many of the go-to names you already know, with two grocery store chains, plentiful convenience store fuel stops, and fast food, and more. We encourage you to make Wickenburg your destination, and if you're already here, take a minute to appreciate what makes Wickenburg such a special town. Make our own business community your nearby destination. Join with us by shopping local to support those who go to work each day to make Wickenburg such a welcoming and wonderful community.
Brought to you by the Wickenburg Sun, serving our community with real local news. For 87 years, we're still in print and going strong. The Sun also produces Destination Wickenburg magazine, Quality Health and Wellness magazine, Wickenburg Real Estate Showcase magazine, and the Shoppers News, and many other specialty print publications. Find us on Facebook and on WickenburgSun.com. Thank you. Wickenburg, Arizona is a vibrant town of about 10,000, positioned at the crossroads of US 93, US 60, and State Route 89, just about 45 minutes northwest of the greater Phoenix area. While Wickenburg continues to grow and attract new residents in this modern era, its historic roots are easy to see. In fact, rich Western history is really what makes Wickenburg so intriguing to our visitors and residents alike. The town of Wickenburg was founded in 1863 on the banks of the Hassayampa River. After immigrant Henry Wickenburg discovered gold in the nearby mountains, Vulture Mine quickly became one of the highest producing mines in the region. As gold fever brought settlers to the west, construction of the railroad fostered commerce, and the town began to grow with hotels, livery stables, post office, depot, saloons, churches, and a school, and even a jail tree. While gold mining and prospecting continued, cattle ranching became popular in the high desert. By the mid-1900s, cowboy culture was firmly in place. Vacationers flocked to Wickenburg to experience a piece of the American West. Many working cattle ranches began to welcome guests, which led to Wickenburg being dubbed the Dude Ranch Capital of the World. A visit to Wickenburg is a history buff's dream come true. Interpretive signs, talking life-size sculptures, historic walking tour, and even Henry Wickenburg's home and gravesite are part of the offering. A discerning eye can see the authenticity of many of the historic buildings, especially those along North Tagner and Frontier Streets. The original railroad depot has been lovingly restored to serve as the visitor center. An antique steam locomotive and caboose are as living relics of our past. The Garcia Little Red Schoolhouse is also restored to pristine condition and serves as an event center. Downtown Wickenburg also boasts one of the premier Western museums in the nation, with its fabulous offering of Western art as well as artifacts of cowboy culture, Spanish influence, and Native Americans. Now, historic downtown Wickenburg is a vibrant shopping district with boutiques, saddle shops, handcrafted pottery, gift shops, jewelry stores, a vintage movie theater, and a variety of restaurants. One visit to Wickenburg and you'll know why this little town is such a wonderful Western destination.
This historic downtown Wickenburg destination video is proudly brought to you by Serape Blue. Come and experience the amazing style and service at this fashion boutique in the heart of historic downtown Wickenburg. Offering a variety of hand-selected fashion brands and styles, including Johnny Was, Double D Ranch, Lucchese, Liverpool, Tasha Polizzi, Savannah Jane, and many more. Enjoy a selection of finely crafted jewelry and unique gifts. Also offering quality items for men and kids. Find a perfect piece for you or someone you love, as featured in Cowboys and Indians magazine. Serape Blue, sweetness for your soul.
Explore over a dozen restored buildings and walk through one of the richest gold mines in Arizona history at Vulture City Ghost Town. Established in 1863, Vulture City was built to provide housing for local miners. The population soon grew to over 5,000 residents. Over a 70-year span, the mine produced thousands of ounces of gold and silver and is believed to have founded the town of Wickenburg. Vulture City tour guide Tina Bishop says Wickenburg was almost called Pumpkin Patch because Henry Wickenburg grew so many pumpkins in the area. In 1942, the mine was shut down by the War Production Board, which ordered the closing of all non-essential mines. The town was completely abandoned after World War II. Now, the ghost town is a tourist attraction, wedding venue, and haven for ghost hunters. Part of the mine is in operation and producing gold. Vulture City has been featured in several different paranormal television shows, including Ghost Brothers, Ghost Adventures, and Destination Fear. Paranormal investigator Jay and Marie Yates from the Travel Channel's Haunted Case Files host Vulture City Ghost Legends tours throughout the year. They claim to have encountered the ghost of a 10-year-old girl named Izzy, who died on site, as well as Joseph, a 19-year-old male, who was hung from the hanging tree. One morning, Jay tried to unlock the door of the brothel for daily tours, and the bed had been moved in front of the doorway overnight by an unknown force. Tourists have even captured full-figure apparitions on video and still photos. Property owners Ron Pratt and Robin Moriarty have spent the last 3 years working to restore the Western Wonder. Almost every single building you couldn't walk through, Moriarty said. There were artifacts scattered everywhere. The couple hired specialists to rebuild the structures using the remaining original materials from the site. The brothel still has its original hardwood floor from 1884. Vulture City Ghost Town is open 7 days a week. Adventurers can enjoy a self-guided tour or a two-hour guided tour on weekends. Overnight stays are also available. Gold panning and blacksmithing classes will be available soon on site. Stop by Vulture City at 36610 355th Avenue. Or for more information, visit info@vulturemindtours.com or call 877-259-229.
Boasting three 18-hole championship courses and a casual 9-hole experience, Wickenburg, Arizona is a golfer's paradise. Located just about 40 minutes from the edge of the Phoenix area, Golfers can spend the day or a week away from the crowded courses in the city. Let us take you on a quick tour. Our newest course, Wickenburg Ranch Big Wick, is an 18-hole par 71 championship course. Since its opening approximately 5 years ago, this beautiful location in the high desert has received numerous accolades, including being rated number one in the top 25 U.S. courses by Golf Advisor 2017. With immaculate manicured greens, lush fairways, and a challenging play, the course offers an elite golfing experience. Thrilling designs, exceptional bent grass greens, and a generous 10-minute tee time intervals, making Big Wick unlike any other golf course in Arizona. For a casual blend of golf and entertainment, Wickenburg Ranch's nearby Little Wick course features 9 holes, unlike any other. Listen to music streamed around the course, tee off in your flip-flops, pick up a rental club set, and enjoy an ice-cold beverage from the watering hole for the ultimate casual golfing experience. From the designers of the award-winning championship courses known as Big Wick, Little Wick maintains the same exceptional standards. It turns up volumes of fun and flexibility. Located at Rancho de los Caballeros on the outskirts of Wickenburg, a traditional championship course with a challenging 135 slope rating and a length of 7,014 yards. The signature hole is the 13th, playing 605 yards from the rust tees. It is consistently rated one of the most challenging par 5 holes in the state. Designed to challenge every variety of skill level and sitting at 2,100 feet of elevation, this course offers an incredible view of the Bradshaw Mountains and Vulture Peak. Adding to the ambiance of this esteemed course are the driving ranges, practice putting greens, short game practice area, and a first-rate staff. Los Caballeros Golf Club is the best-kept secret in the golf community. The club grill offers beverages and delicious daily specials inside or on the patio. In the heart of the town, Wickenburg's Golf Club is the area's original championship course. Open to the public with competitive rates, Wickenburg Golf Club proudly boasts its beautiful clubhouse and restaurant. The open patio offers dining with circular views of the course and surrounded by the majestic Bradshaw Mountains, often referred to many as a thinker's course. Wickenburg Golf Club accommodates players from beginner to experience. Tee up for a day or a week. You'll find out why Wickenburg is a wonderful golf destination.
This Golf Clubs of Wickenburg destination video is proudly brought to you by Rancho de los Caballeros. This authentic dude ranch in beautiful Wickenburg, Arizona, offers wide open spaces to explore and unwind. Stay and play with all-inclusive getaway packages. Enjoy a tradition of hospitality, horseback riding, exquisite spa services, fine dining, and all-around relaxation that is 70-plus years in the making. Indulge in some rounds of golf on the championship course honored by Golf Magazine at the Los Caballeros Golf Club. Join us and make some Western traditions and memories of your own at Rancho de los Caballeros.
Wickenburg, Arizona is the team roping capital of the world. 45 minutes northwest of the Phoenix area, in this beautiful Sonoran Desert, Wickenburg is a historic western town with roots steeped in gold mining and cattle ranching. Over the years, Wickenburg has held on to the heritage of the American cowboy. Wickenburg has always been full of cowboys, so team roping here is a natural fit. Going back to the days when working cowhands would rope cattle on the range to brand and doctor them, the modern day sport of team roping looks about the same as it did out on the ranch. But it takes place in an arena on a nice flat ground. The way it works is the cattle, or steers as they are commonly referred to, are all about the same size and wear protective wraps around their horns. The steer gets a little head start as it leaves the chute ahead of the two ropers on horseback. The header ropes the steer's horns and guides it into an angle to the left as the heeler rides in behind and catches the back feet. The team with the fastest time wins. Ropings are often held tournament style, with the best ropers going back for one more final round. Belt buckles, saddles, horse trailers, trucks, and a lot of cash are won in team roping. Roping is a sport for all ages and skill levels. You'll see families of cowboys and cowgirls compete together or at the same roping with various partners. Our mild winter weather in Wickenburg draws ropers from October through April. Hundreds of trucks and trailers and thousands of teams travel to the 7 competitive arenas in the Wickenburg area just about every day. In addition to many jackpots and benefit ropings, Wickenburg is home to the National Team Roping Qualifiers, as well as 6 full days of National Team Roping National Finals every March, where ropers run day and night, and close to $1 million is awarded in cash and prizes. Team roping is more than a hobby in Wickenburg, it's our culture. Many ropers call Wickenburg home for part or all of the year, and many business people who also love to rope have moved their businesses to Wickenburg so they can be in on the action full time. This favorite sport of the American cowboy is a great fit for this beautiful little Arizona town. Hats off and a welcome to all those who come to rope out Wickenburg way.
Wickenburg, Arizona has various claims to fame. One of the most notable is its recognition as the Dude Ranch capital of the world. Wickenburg has long been home to many guest ranches where families stayed for weeks at a time, enjoying the beautiful desert and cowboy way of life. Today, historic guest ranches are still in operation, offering authentic Western experiences and a breath of fresh air to families, couples, and groups wanting to relax and recharge. One of the most popular, Flying E Ranch, is located on the western skirts of Wickenburg. It's a short jaunt from town, but when you drive up, the historic red barn and lodge painted against the backdrop of Vulture Peak and the sprawling desert all around transports you to another place and time. The full-service ranch offers comfortable rooms, dining room meals, pool, horseback riding, event space, and a lot of hospitality. 2/3 of Flying E Ranch guests are repeat visitors. Family vacations, couples weekends, corporate retreats, private parties, weddings, and more. The Flying E also hosts team ropings, mountain bike races, concerts, and other events in the open air pavilion and saloon. Also a short ride from town, Rancho de los Caballeros offers an exquisite ranch experience with luxury and comfort in beautiful furnished Santa Fe style rooms and spacious casitas. Horseback riding, hiking trails, pool, desert, a full service spa, and an on-site dining room and bar make guests want to stay right there and soak up the relaxation and amazing views of Vulture Peak and surrounding desert landscape. Golfers find their piece of paradise on the 18-hole championship course, which winds its way beautifully around the ranch. Open fall through spring, Los Cab, as it's affectionately called in Wickenburg, is a great getaway for groups, events, couples, and anyone looking for a luxurious, rustic, and memorable experience. KL Bar is an intimate, historic guest ranch in the heart of the Wild West. KL Bar Guest Ranch offers an all-inclusive vacation experience to individuals or families along with meals, lodging, and the best horseback riding anywhere. The charming adobe ranch was built in the early 1900s and is listed on the Arizona and National Historic Registers. While providing modern conveniences, accommodations in buildings made of adobe brick handmade by the Maricopa Indians who lived on the nearby reservation. Life at the KL Bar centers around horseback riding on a well-trained string of horses for every experience level, beginner, intermediate, and advanced. Other activities include eating home-cooked meals, hiking, and relaxing. The ranch is also open to team building activities and special occasions with a Western flair. Go back in time.
experience the splendor of the Sonoran Desert on horseback, enjoy unhurried time with family and friends, and make some unforgettable memories. For close to 70 years, Wickenburg has been known for its guest ranches, lovingly preserved while also changing with the time. These ranches are amazingly quiet retreats from a busy world. If you're looking for an unforgettable, uniquely Wickenburg experience, check out the guest ranches. For more information, visit www.ranchodelosCaballeros.com or www.flyingeranch.com or www.klbar.com.